Welcome to the New Brunswick Country Showcase Christmas Special. Featuring Danny Dobbelstein, The Weavers, Christine Crane, Rolly Waddingham, Cheryl Carr, Robbie Brewer, and Natalie Thibodeau. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Merry Christmas. No grief or pain.
better way to start off a Christmas show than with Michael Bublé's Baby, Please Come Home, followed by the Eagles' Please Come Home for Christmas, featuring Danny Dobbelstein. Hi, everyone. I'm Richard Jones from New Country 92.3, and I'll be your host with the Christmas installment of the New Brunswick Country Showcase virtual series featuring some of the best Christmas songs of all time. This program was made possible by funding from the province of New Brunswick through their Tourism, Heritage, and Culture program, along with assistance from the City of Fredericton. New Brunswick Country Showcase members and patrons support small business by buying local during the COVID-19 pandemic. Both the province of New Brunswick and the City of Fredericton would like to wish everyone safe and happy holidays. Let's keep the Christmas music going, shall we? With an inspirational Christmas song, here are the Weavers.
Tell.
A beautiful rendition of that song performed by the Weavers. We'll be thanking our corporate partners as the evening rolls along. All of us here at New Country 92.3 are very proud to be the radio partner of the New Brunswick Country Showcase and wish everyone a very Merry Christmas. Also, special thanks to Nielsen's Heating and Ventilation, located in Lincoln, New Brunswick. Rockin' Around the Christmas Tree was originally recorded by Brenda Lee in 1958. Since that time, dozens of artists have covered it. With the Amy Grant version, here's Christine Crane.
Sound. And the angels
Christine Crane with a duet performed by Alan Jackson and Alison Krauss in 1993. We'd like to thank Riverbend Log Homes, located at 79 Carlton Drive in Nacogdoches, New Brunswick, for their continued support, and CARSTAR Collision Center, now with two locations in Fredericton, both of whom extend Christmas wishes to everyone. It wouldn't be a Christmas show without this Christmas standard. With Merle Haggard's If We Make It Through December, here's Roly Waddingham.
If we make it through December, everything's gonna be alright enough. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town come summertime. Maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine. I got laid off down at the factory, and their time is not the greatest in the world. Heaven knows I've been working. Daddy, be right toward Daddy's girl. I don't mean to hate December. It's meant to be the happy time of year. But my little girl don't understand why Daddy can't afford no Christmas here. If we make it through December, everything's gonna be alright, I know. It's the coldest time of winter, and I shiver when I see the falling snow. If we make it through December, got plans to be in a warmer town. Maybe even California. If we make it through December, we'll be fine.
That was Rolly Waddingham with another Merle Haggard Christmas favorite. Season's greetings from downtown Fredericton, representing the downtown business community and proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for several years, and A.L. Gullison DKI of Fredericton for their continued support. There's a New Kid in Town has been covered by several artists, including Keith Whitley, Alan Jackson, and Chris Young, to name a few. With Kathy Matea's version, here's Cheryl Carr.
danced on me. Somebody snitched on me. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. I'm getting nothing for Christmas, 'cause I ain't been nothing but bad. On me, he won't come visit me because somebody snitched on me. Next year I'll be going straight. Next year I'll be good just to wait. I'd start now, but it's too late. Somebody snitched on me. I'm getting nothing. I'm getting nothing for Christmas. Mommy and Daddy are mad. I'm getting nothing for Christmas, 'cause I ain't been nothing but bad. 'Cause I ain't been nothing but bad. 'Cause I ain't been nothing but bad.
Cheryl Carr with Sugarland's Nuttin' for Christmas. Once again, season's greetings from On the Vine, located on Hickey Road in St. John, and Napa Auto Pro on Prospect Street in Fredericton. Frosty the Snowman, first recorded by Gene Autry in 1950, has become a Christmas standard for young and old. Here's Robbie Brewer.
The jappy holly song, with a cornpipe pipe and a button nose, and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman was a fairy tale they say. He was made of snow, but the children know how he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk cap they found. Was as live as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Here we are, it's crazy.
wonder if you feel the way I do. Cause in the air there's happiness, but for me it's loneliness. For all I want for Christmas,
That's a great Travis Tritt Christmas song performed by Robbie Brewer. Happy holidays from Paradise Pools in Woodstock and Kobe Basics on Prospect Street in Fredericton. Here's our very own Natalie Thibodeau with Whitney Duncan's version of All I Want for Christmas Is You.
Make my wish come true.
Another great Jim Reeves Christmas standard, Memories of an Old Christmas Card by the Weavers. Season's greetings from TRC Tom, and thank you to Jim Gilbert's Wheels and Deals, a proud supporter of the New Brunswick Country Showcase for over 10 years. We hope you've enjoyed our virtual Christmas show. Everyone here at the New Brunswick Country Showcase wish you all a safe and Merry Christmas. To close off the show, here are the Weavers.